Hey viewers, want viewers? Then buy our revolutionary earmuffs!
Four, stop It's not funny anymore.
How dare you mutilate my friend Foldy!
Jeez!
See?
Four's destruction keeps getting more and more ruthless! We gotta stop it!
Well, and 0 times 0 equals number 0, right?
That may be true, but how is that useful?
4-0! Let's multiply him by 0. It's time for the return of the We got 29 votes. You lost last time, so the 6 of you with the fewest votes get to turn.
Yay!
And the most voted contestant is Clowny is safe at only 956 votes.
Now I'm
gay.
Disgusting.
Max, who's also safe?
Nickel, Rocky, Baloney, and Woody!
Now it's down to David and Robotty. The only two non-objects on the team.
What? Objection!
I think someone is criticizing me. I don't like criticism. Oh!
Huh? What happened?
Four's gone!
Yeah, makes sense, because 4 times 0 is 0.
But without 4, how will we know whether David or Robotty is out?
TV, calculate! There!
Oh, well, goodbye, Robotty.
Guys, I despise 4 as-
Stop that! There's not even a second meaning there!
Well, I've got a special substance that I haven't had the opportunity to use until now! Now I've got the twinkle of twinkle.
You mean the tinkle?
Skeleton! Like you're 666 years old!
Cause I am.
Don't. Yeah, if you so much as look at someone with the twinkle is transferred to you. Whoever has the twinkle after 3 hours is up, their team loses.
Go!
Team Death Pack, close your eyes. If you never see the twinkle, we'll never lose.
Good plan.
Loser!
Sure thing! I got one of X's old baskets to protect her eyes!
Better namers! Get to my rocket! We'll go to the moon! There's no way we'll see the twinkle from there!
Grab on quick! Hop.
Hey, Bubble, like, let's do a staring contest!
Oh, okay.
What's that noise?
Remember, Death Pact, keep your eyes closed.
But I gotta know what that
sound is.
Dang it! Hey, free food! Look at me!
Jeez, we're not that gullible!
2 hours left! I've got some very tossable dirt!
Dang it!
Oh yeah!
No way! So this is what it feels like to be in outer space!
Why yes, little gray zigzag. Are you telling me you've never experienced the vacuum of space before?
Nope!
Well, sauce!
So glad we arrived on the moon. That means the nearest sign of Twinkle is 400,000 kilometers away.
Hey, Belle.
Hey, Taco, what's up?
Isn't the moon beautiful tonight?
Wow, Taco, I'm...
No, actually, look at the moon. Isn't it pretty?
Huh? Free food! I'm so sorry! With 30 seconds left, there's no way I can get rid of this deadly twinkle!
Belle, I
I've climbed your string before, and wow, it is long. With length comes strength, and with strength comes the ability to give your twinkle of contagion to another team.
What do you mean?
Belle, every team on Earth knows you've got the twinkle now. Except one. You know what to do.
What was that?
I don't know, but I'll make it my duty to find out.
One hit wasn't enough, but I'm not giving up!
Ah! 3 hours are up! Clock has the twinkle, so the losers fittingly lose!